waiting for the Willamette. Doesn't leave until, well, clocking the thing wrong.
Yes.
It's 11:10. It's actually 10:10.
I love 10.
Yeah, I gotta.
Oh, the train just leave already. It goes back and forth. Ah, no, no, no.
That part.
You need a roadmap? I did bring those. You had to be bring those. I'll be curious to put
them on. You're
but I didn't take together. Oh, it's probably be pretty unwieldy.
Yeah, it could be.
Well, there aren't as many directions to go as there used to be.
They wouldn't let you go, huh?
I gotta say, my name is
Willamette.
Oh! Still 1 hour on the switch engine, and it takes four more release. And that's time for the 230 tip, and the he's flying for me on the 230, and I'm flying for Greg on the 230.
What?
Come on. Thomas, I asked you to do it, Thomas.
I'm going to make it to the fire. I'm going to make it to the fire.
Fire trains to set up all the regular trains around because it's so dry. Got a booth for the crew, fire crew. Tank cars to carry the water. And these are the pushers going. EMD S1. Now, Thomas, they still gotta hook the other engines up.
Big head in the way.
Gotta play news over.
Thank you.
I'll be warming up.
Willamette, put it up in the front. Got pictures of 17 already. It's really trucking now. Thank you. party. This engine makes a good chugging. I mean, it sounds like it's working a lot harder than it actually is.
Too much zooming. That was way too much of a zooming. Oh no. Zoom in.
Technical difficulties. Don't look at me, look at the train.
Well, I'm not running, you might have to give everybody free shirts. That's what we came here for. Look at this. This is what comes out of the train. See that? It lands all over you. Out these open tires. You'll be covered with soot. You're getting your eyes, your nose, your teeth, your hair, your shirt, your down your neck, in your pants. I'm gonna quit videotaping me.
Because he's
cool. So much shame, Jim. I'm getting a shame.
I want to ride up there.
I'll bring some bungee cords next time.
Yeah, there you go.
I got
to irritate you, James.
Wait, I want
to. Some photo op there.
This side. So far he's hanging out.
Willamette didn't go up the bridge there. Hey, Tom, a kid here was waving at you. Side pocket. The outside pocket. crap off the tree. Look how slow those limbs are. Yeah, they are. They get roasted. Number 10 here. I was scared. The one up in front, you can barely even see the smoke coming off of 17.
Why?
Because the pistons are moving a lot faster on number 10. 17's probably just going like chug, 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 chug. This one's going, number 10's going.
That's just the one number 17 where it's just so slowly. That one's just fast.
blades that way.
You gave us the tour, so now you get to do our video.
I get to do a video? What do you want me to say?
I don't know. Okay, more videos.
There's no smoking on the train.
Oh, it's dark.
Like on number 17, it's gotta go chug, 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 chug. Number 10, go.
Yeah, absolutely.
Look how fast the pistons go on the planet.
What is it? It's a bird.
Something should have been there an hour ago.
It's a car.
Yeah, here they are. Getting out of steam.
Thank you.
out in the sun. Woo!
Yeah, Daddy, why is there a fire kind of coming out from the bottom of the train? Willamette and Chase, you know about that last. Yeah, they were going pretty fast. Yeah, those guys, normally these guys go like...
Stop right beside us.
Shame on you, you're not wearing your hat. Shame on you.
No, I'm not wearing it.
You want to blow off.
Yeah, that's why. Well, I'm trying to get my
head out of the way.
Head out the window at the same time. Sorry, Willamette, I said Shay.
Yeah, same thing.
Pretty much, his name might be the company, the same brand.
Foundation of the road. Water tower.
It's left a bit.
Stop it, Thomas. That is very rude. I'm gonna slap you upside the head next time you do something like that. Why would you do that?
You know, and I think I know why that convention stand shakier than this. Actually, no, I really don't. I have less people, maybe.
Look at this. Yeah, old tenders they use for fighting fires.
There's a big stand.
The motor's for pumping water.
There's
an old tender back there for pumping water. There's an old,
Daddy, hard to believe the track's still there.
Anymore. Heading to the barbecue, about a half hour late. You can't see anything over there.
You could a minute ago.
Oh, stop it. Country music, oh my God.
Thank you.
Hey, Thomas. Hey, James.